stopped by that house on Middle Lake. He's sitting in his easy chair, watching a Sunday evening race. Tells me my grandma's the other room. Guess he forgot we laid her down. It'll be a year come June. Then he mumbles about Vietnam. He don't know who the hell I am, but the drivers, well, he tells me who they are. I guess he still knows the numbers on the cars. We try to get him out like we used to, but now I load the truck and I drive the boat, cause there ain't much he can do. Cast him a line and watched it as it sank, thinking how he used to talk for hours, now he just stares at the bank. He used to know every stump in this fishing hole, or he probably thinks that we're in Mexico, but he knows his way around that boat. Even in the dark, he still knows the numbers on the car. No, he ain't all there, but I don't care. My mind's still full of memories of him. He may not songs, but he still knows Merle Haggard's voice when he hears it. I stopped by that house on Desmond Lake with a couple of tickets to go see a Sunday evening race. We watched those cars fly around the track. I asked the Lord if just one more time he'd bring my old friend back. Somewhere around lap 23, that old man turned, smiled at me, and for a moment I know he knows where we are. He still knows the numbers. He still